Hello friends, I'm Neeti, a certified Zentangle teacher. We are doing 21 days of 3Z tiles. Let's all be comfortable and let's be grateful and do gratitude. Today's first tangle is Tangle Nephi by Neha Agrawal. Now we will be making the tangle on the tile, and While making on the tile, I am going to use a little bit of variation to this tangle. Basically, Tangle Nephi is an inspiration for the tangle that I'm making right now. So it's not completely the same. I have put in some variations, but I still call it Tangle Nephi. So after making the tangle, I am putting in some aura lines for giving the tangle Nephi a little bit of texture. So yes, I'm really light on my pen so that the lines are as thin as possible. The next tangle that we're going to make is Fief by Zentangle. It's a Zentangle original tangle. We will be making the tangle on our tile, and I am kind of going to put on dots such that it, you know, enhances the orb that we have already made, the arc, so that it enhances the arc that I have made. And here I am penning the arc first. Now I will be putting on dots for the Fief tangle, and let's see how it goes. So we are done with our tangle, and you know, we've highlighted the leaf petals with white jelly roll pen. Now we will be picking up our pencils. I would suggest the pencil to be a sharpened one, and we'll start with putting in some depths here and there. After putting in some depths, we will be now putting in some highlights, and I'm a little hard on the pencil when it comes to highlights, so that you know, when I blend, then it still stays there. So you can see the white charcoal has blurred the actual lines of the tangle. So I like to redefine those lines with the Pigma black pen. This pen, you know, moves smoothly on the white chalk without, you know, me using it on the paper, on some other paper again and again to, you know, remove that white chalk from the nib. So yes, that's why I'm using this pen. You can use a 05 pen or a thicker pen, or a PN tip pen also would work equally good if you want to redefine those lines again on the chalk pencils. Thank you. So, you know, after tangling, I felt a need of, you know, putting in something on the sides also. So what I plan to do is use my white chalk pencil and white charcoal pencil and, you know, give an aura to it, and then I will be blending it outside and fill in that negative space, giving that gap between the auras. So I'm a bit mindful about, you know, putting that gap between the aura and then blending it, and I'll put in some white chalk all over there, and then I will be doing the same on the other side. And I'm planning to make a tangle very lightly on the white chalk. So here I'm using the 01 brown pen, and yes, you know, this is what I meant to say when I said let's take a thicker pen for redefining the lines. So yes, you might have to go again on the tangle if you want it a little clear, and if you really don't want it too clear and just want to put in some texture on that area, you could go as light as possible. And on the other side, I will be using the black pen with the Pigma Micron 01 black pen. And then we will be done with our tangling and everything. And you know, I kind of forget to sign while I'm making the videos. So yes, later on when I realize that I have not signed my tiles, I sign them. And then yes, you can also sign it whenever you remember, or you know, sign it just after you finish your tile. So yeah, this is how we make our print ems on the white chalk. And yes, I'm quite satisfied with my tile now. If you are inspired by my work, mention me on Instagram at InStyleStudio2020 and Facebook InStyleStudio. Read through my journey, zentanglejourneyofneeti.blogspot.com. Please like, share and subscribe. Hit the bell icon for notifications. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.